So I learned this at a Pampered Chef meeting, how to cut up a pepper the easy way. So you take a pepper and you turn it upside down. And then you cut along the creases. And then when you pop it off, the seeds just stay right in the middle.